paid for it now.
Now or never!
I'm the bad guy. I just made bad choices.
Oh, jeez!
Break all his bones! Watching you fail. Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it? You know, if you had asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct. I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Thank you.
the bats on us!
Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment, and saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait, that's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Well, Mr. Cobble, I swear it was the bat. He clubbed Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my mind in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out, and then you don't have to worry about seeing them ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
It's all a misunderstanding.
Like they got lost?
He just came out of nowhere!
This is gonna get interesting!
These relays are protecting. It can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
We gotta gang up on this bastard if he comes back.
What the?
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to show you,
are.
You what a nice
I'm
guy I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
I ain't waiting for laggers.
Snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Part of town.
That's the bad. Rough up those guys.
also some things we should discuss, but we can attend to them when you're finished. Assuming you can finish. Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
Here, I got him! shot, Batman.
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. Make a wish!
Welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fight. You know, I always get a laugh by you first round lot. That's why I keep you boys around! Well, that's when I need someone to clean out the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable. But let's get started.
Penguin's been testing him out on his own so far.
This can't be real!
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
I got you!
Are the same as the one I found at Blackgate.
All available hands report to FM4. Engine room starting to flood. Needs to be pumped out. Pronto.
Thank you.
Take him in the outstates! All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Show me where the Penguin is!
All right, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
You Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem.
Oh.
That worked better than the last interrogation.